It's a tough one. It's a tough one. It's a major American industry at a time of trouble.
No, it's not a tough
one. It's not tough, you say.
It's not tough. First of all, there's a huge amount of the American auto industry that was just fine. BMW in South Carolina was terrific. Mercedes in Alabama was doing just fine. Honda in Ohio was just fine. So the Toyota was just fine. What we have is a United Auto Workers and a management system that had grown very, I think, incapable of tough decisions because they were used to selling out to the United Auto Workers. And so they came in and said, oh, we can't change. And this president, on behalf of the United Auto Workers, said, you're exactly right. Now, the fact is Chrysler is now Fiat. So when we talk about saving the American auto industry, let's be clear what they were doing. I think that they would have been much better off to have gone through a managed bankruptcy. I agree with Governor Romney. I think it would have happened. I think, but what would have happened is the UAW would have lost all of their advantages. And the result was what you had, I thought, was an unprecedented violation of 200 years of bankruptcy law by Barack Obama to pay off the UAW at the expense of every bondholder.
So,